हमारे इस सेगमेंट की खतीबा इकरा मोहसिन खान, आपसे रिक्वेस्ट है डाइस पर तशरीफ लाएं।
نحمده ونصلي على رسول الكريم وعلى آله أصحابه أجمعين أما بعد respected elders and my dear brother and sister I welcome all of you with the Islamic greeting Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh Why aren't you praying? Honestly stop and ask yourself why aren't you praying? Are you denying Allah's bounties and blessing to you? Or did you just happen to forget them? Do you think Allah is not worthy of being thanked for all that he has given you. Imagine if Allah was to neglect you like you neglect him. Who will sustain you? Who will protect you? Who will give you health? If anyone was to gift you something much smaller in this world, you thank them enormously. You would feel so indebted. But no matter how much Allah gives you, you still ignore Him? Why aren't you praying? Is it because Salah takes too much of your time? You can happily spend hours watching a movie, listening to music or playing game, but you can't give your Creator 5 minutes of attention? Why aren't you praying? Is it because you believe you still have a long life to live? You are thinking, you are still young and healthy. I will start praying next year, next Ramzan, after Hajj, when I get married. Who are you fooling? Our graveyard of 4,000 young men and women, teenager who thought exactly like you. I would like to end my speech with ayah of the Quran, chapter number 74, verse number 42 and 43. Ma salakakum fi saqar. قالوا لم نكن من المصلين which means what has brought into hell they will answer we were not those who prayed so my dear brother and sister return to your lord and return to your creator not allah will accept you allah will also convert your all bad deeds into good deeds never skip a prayer as there are million in grave wishing to come back in life only to prostrate allah subhanahu wa taala one more time Jazakallahu khair for listening my speech with great patience. Walakhiru dawana anilhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.
MashaAllah, bahut khoob. Is speech ke taluk se lete hain comment apne judge Hashim sir ka.
Beta, aapka ghar kahan par hai?
Matunga labor camp.
Aap kis class mein padhte hain beta?
Fourth standard.
School ka naam?
Al-Marif English School.
Aap aage kya banna chahenge?
Arabic teacher.
Arabic teacher?
Yes.
Okay, Jazakallahu khair, Barakallahu feek. अल्लाह मजीद तरक्की दे आप
ऐसे ही और वीडियोस बनाने में हमारी मदद करें